Matram students, now take your literacy skill sets book and today we will do articles in this book. So for the articles, open page number 6262 and here let's see A and An. We use A before the words that start with a consonant, means consonant jo bhi hai, B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, M and P. Q, R, H, T, V, W, X, Y, Z. These all are consonants. So, if any word will start with consonant, then we will use A article. And if any word is starting with vowels, A, E, I, O, U. Before word that start with a vowel, we will use A and N article. Okay? Now, read aloud and learn the following. This is kite. Kite is start with K. K is consonant. So here we are using A article. Girl. G is also consonant. So here A. Car. C is also consonant. A. Now next is owl. O. O is vowel. So here A and N. Umbrella. U is also vowel. So here N article will come. Next is ant, A is also vowel, so here an article will come. So children, now come to the next page number 6363. Okay, write here first today's date and CW. And here we will start, write A or ANN in the blank lines given below. And match the words with the pictures. So what you have to do, just write here which article will come. Okay, you have to write and after that match here with the picture. So here H-U-T, hut, H is consonant. So write here A. Okay, now where is the picture of the hut? Here. So match it. Now next is apple, A. A is vowel. So write here A and N. Where is the picture of the apple? Here. So match here. Next is B-A-L-L, ball. B is consonant. So write here A vowel, A article. Where is the picture of the ball? Here. So match it. Next, sandwich. Start with letter S. S is also consonant A. Where is the picture of the sandwich? Here, first. Next is igloo. I is also vowel. A, N, N. Where is igloo? Here. So match now. Next is tree, T. T is consonant. Write here A. Where is tree? Here. Match it. Next is orange. O is vowel. A, N, N. Here. Rose. R-O-S-E. Rose. R is consonant. A article. Where is the picture of the rose? Here. Match it. E-Y-E-I. E is vowel. So write A-N-N. Where is the picture of the eye? Here. Okay. So here we completed our page number 63. Now on the page number 64, what you have to do? You have to just trace the word and here you have to write article. One is done for you. A-N-N यहाँ पे लिखा है. U is vowel. That is why here A-N-N article is given. Okay. You just trace it. A-N-N-U-R-N-N. Now this is was. V-A-S-E. V is consonant. So write here A. Next is EGG egg. E is vowel. So write here ANN. Next is KID kid. K is consonant or vowel? Consonant. So write here A. This is can, C-A-N, ka, and a can. Next, C is consonants, right here, A. This is ox, O-X, ox. O is vowels, right here, A-N, N. This way, I, C-E, ice. I is vowel, so right here, A-N-N. B O X box. B is consonant. A. A X E X. A is vowel. So write here A N N. An X. Now come to the next page, page number 65. Color the picture before which we use A. It means in these three pictures, which pictures are not start with articles. Okay, यानी कि जो articles से start होते हैं उसको हम color नहीं करेंगे. A N N से जो start होते हैं, we will do the color with A. A से जो start होता है, this is ostrich. Ostrich के O है तो A N N आएगा. So don't. This is orange. O. This is cap. तो cap C is कॉन्सोनेंट, सो सी के आगे ए आएगा. ओके, तो आपको किसको कलर करना है? कैप को. सो कलर द कैप. दिस इज योर होमवर्क. कलरिंग इज ओके एंड कलर द पिक्चर बिफोर विच वी यूज एन. अभी यहाँ पे किसको कलर करना है? जहाँ पे ए एन एन आर्टिकल लगेगा. अम्ब्रेला यू. यू इज ऑल्सो वॉवेल, तो यू के आगे क्या आएगा? ए एन एन. तो यू हैव टू कलर द अम्ब्रेला. C A K E cake, C is consonant, A N N नहीं आएगा. This is rose, don't color. Okay, तो आपको किसको किसको color करना है? You have to color in cap and umbrella. Fine. Now again turn your page and open page number 66. Okay, what you have to do? Okay, you have to just read I see an apple. Here you have to trace. आपको क्या करना है? Just trace with your pencil. I S E E C. I see. Here trace apple. A P P L E apple. Okay. And which article will come here? A N N. So just write down A N N. I will do one more sentence for you. I S E E C. I see G L A S S, that is glass. Here which article will come? A. I see a glass. Okay, so this way you have to complete this. This is also your homework. Okay, just complete it. It is very easy. Fine children, okay, take care, bye.